Alright, so welcome back to DKC3. Last time we did a little more of Chaos Core, or Core Chaos, or Chaos Core, I think. We did an underground level with ghost barrels, and then we did this level here, Lightning Lookout, or with that punctuation at the end, it's like, look, Lightning, look out! Anyway, we're going on to do Koin-dozed Clamber. This is an interesting level, I got to say. Dixie is very good to have for this one because we get the coin guys, the DK coin guys, except they're pink. You can't destroy them because there's nothing. But they'll keep running after you and try to ram you and push you in pits. So if you have Dixie, you can like hover above them a bit. Don't get too close to me, Hal. I am not your type. So, it's good to have Dixie, but if you're too slow, like, they'll just chain you too, like, just bang, 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 you're in a pit. Or into a bad guy or whatever, so. Especially this part here, it's very good to have Dixie. Hey, buddy. Oh, I hear a... Is that bazooka? It sounds like bazooka. Oh, there's a barrel up there, I saw it. Right up here. And again, Dixie is really good to have for this bonus because you just have these coin dozers. And if you hit them wrong, they'll just push you into the pit. And that's not fun, so. Got that one! Midway! Okay, I was just over there, I didn't know. Just something. You never know, like... It freaks me out. That guy's stuck down there, so... And we have to find our green coin guy. Because... Oh, man. He's around here somewhere, too. Amongst everything else. And now you need them. This is why Dixie's important. The platform on them. So I'm just gonna go over two of them. There we are. If I lose Dixie now, I'm, like, starting this over. That was the inn up there. Have I been collecting Kong letters? I have not. I have not. There it is up there. Switch. Although, all I gotta do is jump on him, switch over, and fling her up. There we are. Whew! Ow! Of course, if you're with coin dozer dudes, and they're up in the trees, you can barely see them. Anyway, I'll just concentrate and see what we can do. Oh, it was over there. It was up in the tree. Stay over on that side. Oh, I went side on, almost side on that guy. One left. Go, Dixie! You did great. Alright, got the bonuses. All I gotta do is find the DK coin and we're out of here. Oh, God. Oh, I remember this now. I got to find the switch for this guy. Whew, thanks! Thanks for the sit! Oh, that's not cool. Neither was that! Wow, just... That's alright. I think there's a switch, and I think you need Dixie to fly back. Hi. Oh, I don't feel safe at all. There you are, my friend. Cousin. My cool cousin with the cool hairdo. Now I don't have to worry about this stuff. I can just over that. I got the bonus, so... Oh! That's what happens sometimes. When you rush... Oh, well, I got a life. It's okay. We least it was that way. If you guys put like a spike on the end of that, you would be uber lethal. Just saying. Like, not that I want to throw ideas out there for the enemies, but... Okay, let's do this right this time. Off by like a hair. And then... A hair, huh? Ponytail. And that's what happens. And it'll land on you. And on you. Need you to get up there. Okay. Why did it do that? I hear Dixie. I thought for sure... There was... Yeah, it's over there. How am I getting that? Oh, I like that, I guess. There you go. I can jump on those, I hope. Yeah. Boingy. Alright, I have to switch. Home stretch. Home stretch. Oh god. Oh no! Oh, it's okay. I got the coin now, so I can just keep going. They're brutal. They're really mean to me. Oh well, it's fine. It's not rushed, though. No fun in rushing. Rushing leads to mistakes. Mistakes leads to rage quits. And rage quits leads to... quitting. Possible swears, which I won't come to that. Not with me. Break! And I need you over here. And go do this. I don't understand how, like, I keep getting hit by the barrels when I'm jumping on them. Right, you know? Whatever. I guess the easiest thing to do... Nah, I did it okay, I think. I was thinking out loud and not saying anything, but if I switched to Dixie and fluttered back to the vine, I could've made that. But I did it with Kitty, so it didn't matter. Just line yourself up so you hit the barrel and you land on top of it at the same time. Alright, let's go. No. Hey, not again! Not again! Okay, go over. I'll be back. I'm gonna regroup at Red Lobster. We don't have a Red Lobster here, but... Okay, let's do that. And quickly jump. Hit! And... No! You guys are relentless! My god! I want to destroy them. I didn't... I don't know. That could have gone better, I guess. Just gotta be so precise landing on top of them. Oh well. Good. That's that. Slail over to you. Hit! Uh-oh. I'm gone. I rushed that time. My bad. Like I said, rushing leads to mistakes. It's just... Do it right this time, Yusuka. Alright. No promises. It's like anything when you do the same thing over and over that you're failing at, you get frustrated, you go faster, and you make mistakes earlier on. And you know you should, but you do it anyway. Alright. So I can do that. Oh god, I landed weird. Let's do that. Do that. Land on top of you. Break. You should be pink now. Okay. Jumping. Good. there. Let's get you to do that. Let's jump out. He never moved. Wow, why didn't you move? See? All you had to do was just take your time, Suka. I know, I'm just rushing my way through and I shouldn't be. Got everything there. Poisonous pipeline. Last swimming level, I think. Is it swimming? I think it's swimming. I don't know. I can't remember. I think it is, though. Yeah, alright, yeah. Your controls are inverted. So what was left is now right, and what's right is now wrong. yeah, left is right, and right is left, so just gotta be careful of that. The hard part is, like, when you're jumping out, like, right here, you want, oh yeah, don't do that. You want to, I feel like you should jump left, and then, because we're used to going the other way, jump right, and you're going the wrong way altogether. It's weird. Yeah. It's not good. Up and down isn't effective, it's just left and right. This is what I'm talking about. When you're trying to get out, you gotta, like, go left, but go right as soon as you get out. I suspect many deaths in this one. Many a death. So just take my time. You, pal. And I'll just wait for you to come down, and then I'll go under you, too. Okay. Oh god, fish. I got a feeling. Oh gee, there's a fish there, too. I was gonna say, I got a feeling there's gonna be a bonus up there, but there wasn't. Oh, it's over here. Yep. There it is. There it is! Bash the baddies. Or Engard. I'm just gonna go like this, get everything this way. Down. Get everything this way. Go up. Rinse and repeat. I'm probably gonna run out of time. It's the controls. Yeah, I missed all those. If I can go back to do this, then I will. I might. Hit him. It's only up there. And now I have Vanguard, so I have an easier time to get in there. There you go. Okay, left is right, right is wrong. Come on, go up. Go that way. Way to miss. There you go. Up and down isn't effective, my god. There you go. No. Missed it again. Down by one. I'm gonna cut till I get that, because I'm not leaving that one. So I'll, God. See you when I get in. I'll see you at, when I get the coin. So I'll see you in a split second. Alright, I got that out of my system. That is all out of my system. There's nothing towards the left, I don't think. Ooh, stop. Yeah, 1, 2. I guess I could. No, up. Up is still up. There we are. Up is still up. I'm gonna go that way. Uh oh. Keep going. Okay. I panic. That's the worst thing. See, you panic and then you go the wrong direction. Alright, let's just do that. Go down. That, you clownfish. Oh, good, midway. Can I get another hit? Because that'd be great. Hi! I want to keep Engard for the rest of the level. I don't know if that's possible, though. the top or the bottom, but I'm partial to the bottom. Oh, jeez. So I'm going to go down and then hang a left, which is really a right. I'm just telling myself it's left because... Yeah, there you go. Okay. Oh, no, wrong way. So easy to forget. Oh no, I don't get the keypad guard! I want the life, though. I feel like I'm burning through them. Okay. Okay, I see that. And then I'm gonna wait for him to go up, and I'm gonna go down. And swim up. Like, why? Oh, God. Gee, I was, like, on top of those spikes. And stay still. Oh, good. Hi, Dixie. Welcome back. Welcome back to the thick of battle. And we're going left again. Which is really right. I'm telling that myself. I have to. Okay, we're going up. And we're going left. Oh, no. Oh, no. Shit, I could have got two hits gone right there. I don't want to do this level over. I really don't. Keep going. Fishy's gonna nibble at your tootsies there, my lady. Alright. Angard, why did you have to go? Hitbox got me. And saw bananas up top. But yeah, I remember flipping. Oh, like start as Angar, that's great. Just like a tease. It's a tease for sure. And down left. Which is right. Bye, Angar. Well, I get my life back every time, so... That's not bad. If I get enough bananas, I'll get another one, so... Okay, don't swim up. And don't hit that! Oh my god! And the momentum just kept me going. My lord. That's it, I'm flipping the controller. I'm doing what I did when I was a kid! Except up is down. Yeah, let's not bang into that. Oh god. Okay, I can't do that. I don't know how I did that as a kid. I can't do it now. Cannot do it now. Keep giving me lives. I might get an extra one very soon from bananas, so. Not quite. Yeah, I don't like this gimmick at all. No, I knew that. Just want me to keel over now. There it is. Can't figure it out. And they use this gimmick in, sort of, in Donkey Kong Country 2 at the final boss. Like, there was purple things that K. Rool was shooting out. And if you hit it, your controls are inverted, or reversed, left was right and right was left for a bit. But, I mean, this is just ridiculous. Like, a whole level? Like, I could see parts of a level? Yeah, go, oh, go, 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 go. But not a full level, like, come on. I hope these don't ever despawn. Why don't you just get it, Daniel? I'm not losing any lives, I'm staying at 77-78. But yeah, I remember just flipping the controller. As a kid. And I've tried it twice and I can't seem to do anything with it, so I don't know. Let's not do that. And then you then you get this stuff. Following the urchins going left and right, like they are just cruel. Just follow it. Got past that. Why did Angard have to go? We're buds! I thought we were buds! Get another life. I have two hits now. No, don't go all the way up. What's up here? Okay, something tells me I have to go over here for the bonus. And with those fast urchins, I'm probably correct. Oh, jeez. Let's go down. Yeah. Well, I found the bonus. If I get it... Oh, God. 30 stars. I'm not gonna get that. Keep swimming up. Wrong way. I'm coming back for this one. Can't figure this one out at all. Goes the other way. Come on, kitty, you can do it. Three left. Good. No more hunting for bonuses. At least you're swimming okay. Ah. Let's go over here and... Oh, God. I think what I have to do here is just do that. Yep. So I have all the coins, I have all the bonuses, so now I just gotta find the end. Please be right here. Oh, at least they're nice. That was intense. Oh, I'm done. I am done. I didn't have to flip the controller around, but gee whiz. Anyway, that was 25 minutes. I'm done for today. Next day we'll take on Castle Chaos and see what goes on in there and see what kind of dangers I can encounter. Brutal. That level is brutal. I'm Azuka, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next video.